Finding the right cycling saddle or cycling seat can be a pretty challenging task. You go to a shop, you are presented with 10 different types of saddles, different shapes, different widths, different firmness. But how do you select the right one? We at Posedla completely reverse the process. We gather information from you and create the saddle which is tailor-made to your individual parameters.
At the very beginning, you have a unique rider. You have a set of parameters like height and seat bones width and annual mileage. And you need to take these parameters and somehow create a saddle. So in between, there is a piece of code that has to be debugged, that has to be perfect. It has to run smooth. And so you can actually take these bits and translate that to atoms using a 3D printing technology.
I hate when 3D printing is used in a project or in a product just for the sake of using 3D printing. And about this, I love that 3D printing is used in the park where it makes most sense and when it wouldn't be possible without 3D printing. But we are using best technologies for the other parts, like carbon fiber for the structural support.
When the guys came to me like 2 years ago with the idea to develop a new custom saddles, I was like split in half. The one half was saying like, okay, those guys are totally crazy. It's too much complicated, too much work. And I just cannot imagine something like that. And the second half, as I'm a bike fitter, I was like, okay, this is can help a lot of cyclists to find finally the right saddle and good position and really enjoy ride the bike.
When I first heard about the idea of a 3D printed saddle, I wasn't actually sure exactly how it was going to be or, you know, what the benefits are and everything. And after learning about it, it just completely makes sense to me. You know, everybody's shaped differently and everybody's got different needs, and to have the one that's custom made just for you, it makes perfect sense.
Sometimes I feel there is so much competition in cycling. You're training for the next race, you're trying to grab a comp from your friend on Strava, you're trying to find the best equipment for you. Just so much pressure everywhere, and the pressure is also applied to your seating area. And our goal at Posedla is to relieve you from this pressure. So that's why we came up with a claim that goes, no pressure, just joy.